insufficient polluted water. Oh. Right. Sure. For now, sure. And I do need to put this here. Let's actually put that back. Paku will love what? Water? Ice melts, Paku spawns. What? What? Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Just water right here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's funny. Yeah, our next run will be Paku, and we'll just leave the water. It's the long, huge-brained plan. No, I got deodorizers. Just from here. Over here, I can't really stop it from going over here. Just from what we're producing. We do need to seal this. We could probably finish this pretty soon. Like, it probably would be good of us to do that, honestly. Okay. I feel like this is gonna kind of start getting us towards the next stage. So we're almost up to 15 plants. That's not too bad. God, food is scarce. Bog bucket. Is there anything? Quality plus one. What is it normally? Bog jelly. Nope, no. No. Come back. Okay. Let's see. Terrible. Okay. Okay. Yes, nice. There we go. Wrangle, and where'd our other boyo go? There you are. We gotta be careful about wrangling this guy. One of them got slime lung? Wait, what? What's up, Undermutt? How you doing? I don't think so. Nope. No diseases. No diseases. Okay, no. Should be good. Oh, no. Loud snore. Loud snore. Yeah. I was like, what? No, not like this. God, I don't want brine. Stop giving me brine. I don't want it. All right, I need you to come out so we can wrangle you. Do it. Nice. Okay. When did I change the name? Like a week ago ish, and it's gonna change again in February because I'm an idiot and it should be King Ponto, not Lord Ponto. It's a long story. I typoed, super tilted, really angry about it, but it works for now. We're good. I'm trying to get over it, but I'm not over it. I'm mad at myself. This could be the interesting part. I didn't even think about this. Yeah. Yeah, it's been interesting. But it's okay. Jarl. Actually like that. Yeah, I think we do. I think I can fix this. I have the idea here. So we're gonna do. I think we put it here and F this door for now. Do they can make this jump, right? If not, we'll do this for now, and then we'll figure it out. Or I'll just leave this forever. Total big possibility there. I say for now. Could be a lifetime. I don't know. Because who needs this door anyway? Sarpanto? Yeah. Every 2 months, we'll just rotate to a new title. A new, like, cultural title. Tsar, Jarl, King, Emperor, Demagogue. We'll just keep going. Despot. No, we'll just keep going. Go through all of them. What are we doing over here? Insufficient polluted water. That is right. Cause derp. Cause derp. Okay, where's the farmer? Farmer. Farming. Farmer. Ada. What are you doing? What are we doing? Oh, look at this. And it worked. It worked perfectly. Worked perfectly. Okay, but now, real talk, we gotta figure this out. Because they're about to start filling this up. Now connect to 10 batteries. Right. Yeah, we'll get right on that. Yeah, I think we'll do... I think we do like 1, 2, 3. Something like this. Dug out. And we need to deconstruct these. And put mechanized here. For now. Yeah. I was thinking, like, maybe we can just start with a room like this. I just want a room where everything will stay cool. We'll cancel that too. And then we'll kind of play with this as it sets up. Yeah, I think we do 4 for now. Yeah, can't reach him yet. Can't reach him yet. Yep. Yeah, I was gonna do that. And then we gotta put that. I'm gonna do this for now. Get this dug, and then we'll go from there. I want them to finish this and seal it so when this water comes down, it doesn't just flood everything down here. Okay, can we... Hello? Hello. Are we having problems getting over here? Like, this is when shit gets automated. This is how we get a pump in the bottom of our shit lake. Kilograms per cycle. How much waste do these guys actually produce? I wonder. What's up? You can't pump polluted water? Yeah, you can. Can you not pump polluted? What? Wait, Squeeze, I'm confused on what you're trying to say. Pump doesn't get water for polluted water. Well, it says there's 7,600 available. Yeah, no, it's available. Which, I'll kill it, just
cuz.
Maybe it was just because it was short. Insufficient water. Oh, shit. Okay, alright, nope. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Did this, never did that. Yeah, and they're not even bringing enough. They're taking 1,300 grams of polluted water. That's what we're gonna do. We're not gonna sit here and mess around with it. We don't have the time to mess around. Like, this, like, has to get done yesterday, along with this one. Polluted mud with water reservoir. That's interesting. Yeah, we've got to do this before we starve. Like, this needs to get done. Like, yesterday. Food. here. Wait, what? Yeah, no, yeah. Yep, just constantly. Just constantly falling in a circle. I don't know. I literally have no idea. Yeah, no, it's it's because there's carbon dioxide and oxygen stuck right here, and oxygen not included. Physics won't let it fill. Yeah, it's water slide for Paku. Yep, it increases their happiness. It's a unknown hack, you know? It's getting pretty dense up here. God, I'd say I'm gonna use a fire pole, but don't have a straight line for it right now. Oh, they did this. Kinda. Okay, this stuff needs to happen. Like, forever ago. Or we're gonna starve to death. Like, I don't think we've been hitting colony achievements. Oh god, I haven't looked at any of them. Wow, there are a bunch more now. That ice still is not melted. Oh yeah, I have less than 1,000 cows right now. Like, we're literally producing exactly as much mush as we need every day as we move our farms. Yeah, no, we're right. We are on the edge. One more dupe would kill us, I think. Yeah, no, we're there. Like, that's a starvation. That's a starvation notice.